guys, I'm back with another video. This one's gonna be me running from the cops straight off the bat. I don't know how well it's gonna go, but we'll find out. There we go. There we go, that's how you do it, boys. Yeah, I'm pulled over. It's gonna be me and my fifth. Yeah, he kinda requested it, so.
Hello, sir.
Man, do I smell bacon?
Nah, you do not smell bacon.
I'm definitely no. I'm looking at a bald one.
You know what you're doing back there, right?
Yeah, watching you masturbate in your car.
Sure, you were speeding right on the right past us.
Oh, really?
Can I have?
I didn't notice.
Your ID, please, and ID and insurance, please.
Yeah, here you go. Oh, they didn't see it, so I'm gonna keep going.
Thank you.
Oof, I forgot about the modder. Oh, now let's ride. Oh my god, that bus trick actually worked. I'm literally gonna sit here until they're gone.
Circle them out of the bush, run out your hands up.
Dude, you would have been knocked out, bro. You know that, right? There you go.
Hands up now. Hands up now. Sir, are you okay? Are you conscious? Fuck. Hello?
Yeah, fuck, my head hurts.
Alright, get to your cruiser. Can you go over there? Get to your cruiser, I'll take care of this guy.
Okay, yeah.
All I found was a wallet and an ID.
Wow.
Check his pulse. If he has a pulse, I'm gonna get EMS out here.
Wow, I can't believe they shot a person who wasn't armed. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm totally dead on that one. He shot me twice.
I still want to try and get a medic out here, just see if I can get him to be revived, but we'll have to see about that. I can just keep an eye on him just to make sure, working on that, if he does get a...
Well, yeah, I'm dead, definitely. I'm definitely dead. I'm actually recording two episodes tonight. I already got done recording my episode 3. This one will be out, actually, on Friday. I'm planning to premiere it.
You can hear me. Stay still. Medics are on their way.
Hopefully this will be pretty good. I'm gonna let them know that I'm recording. This is gonna be episode 3 or 4. I don't know which one I'm gonna make it as, but this will be released on Friday. Most likely, so this will be episode 4. But I'm glad you guys are here and like my content.
If you can hear me, do not move.
You keep saying that I can hear him, but I'm dead. Thank you.
He's right here. Got multiple gunshot wounds to the back.
Yeah, I'm totally dead. There is no way I'm getting back up from that. Not at all. I'm dead.
Alright, we're gonna put him on the stretcher. On the count of three, we're gonna lift him up. Hold on, let me quickly see if there's any other injury.
I say let's just get him on the stretcher, see if we can get him back and revive.
I've done that, so we're gonna lift him up on the count of three.
Alrighty.
One.
Yeah, I'm gonna go fall out.
Two, three.
All right, he's on the stretcher. Put him inside. Put him inside.
Sir, can you hear me back there? Okay, sir. I'm gonna take him inside.
All right.
They're still gonna try to keep me alive. I'm not gonna allow that.
12:10 a.m.
Okay, what we're gonna do here, we're gonna go to player options. Player appearance.
give myself a hat.
No, I actually like this outfit. Hold on. Let's save this. I could use this guy for something. This next Agent 79. Of course, I might use this for Agent 79. Find out. Okay, guys. That's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. They requested some content as well as the running from the police, so this will be this video. I played a night watch roleplay. The Discord's on the top of the screen. Soon I'll put it in the description if I can manage to get the link on time. But thank you guys so much. Make sure to like, subscribe, stay safe, stay corona free. This is Furious Gamer. Good night.
Shut the fuck up.